first seal is broken. Thy next foe awaits on the sand scarred island.
Right. You said titans earlier, plural.
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I bop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya! Oh, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
That seemed about just as easy as the last bite, despite me not being that strong this time. Weird. Greetings, salutations, and hello, it's Webs. This is your friendly online feline neighbor, Timitabby, once again bringing you some video game goodness. Yeah, I'm leaving that in there because I just like that fight. It's epic. I didn't do as good, because mostly I was trying to see if I could sync it up with the music, which I barely did. And, I'm playing this on hard mode now, which is why you may notice that my, stats on the bottom left corner is not as huge as it was before. I'm going to try to not overpower myself, just to see if I can give myself a bit more of a challenge, and also hard mode, because one thing I found out in a early episode when I started this, I thought that one of the musics I was listening to was by Nathan Sharp. I was severely wrong, but there is a song Nathan Sharp did do for this game, apparently. And apparently I have to play hard mode to access it. Because I guess there's a, I guess this game does a Sparkster, if anybody knows. A Rocket Knight, the Armadillo Knight with a rocket pack. Where you only get the best ending if you play the harder difficulties in Sparkster. Because otherwise, normal mode, game would end after a rock'em sock'em battle with your doppelganger guy, shadow lookalike. But on hard mode, you continued onward into fighting the lion bad guy. But in very hard, you continue onward to stop a rocket he launches that has like a dragon entity in it that you have to destroy. So I'm guessing hard mode in this game is something like that, where you would stop normally in one spot, but hard mode lets you do, like, maybe another island or another boss fight, I don't know. So I decided to replay this game on hard mode, so now I'm back to where I am. With that explanation over, I'm gonna shut up now and just play the game. So there are, I guess, Some of these new enemies I'm encountering will need to have a specific way of killing them. I like that armored one that required you to spin dash around them to get the armor off of them. Wonder if any of those enemies are gonna kill me. Okay, a lot of this has stomping mechanics. Like sea spikes or something for warship? Oh, close. So they meant 50 points of damage, not a combo. Now I have mapped. Okay, so my fish coins remain the same. I don't know if my seeds remain the same, though. I don't think I picked up too many so far. Gears, obviously not. Keys, obviously not. Memory tokens, obviously not, since it's for somebody else. And obviously the Cocos too, I guess. Interesting. Well, whoever these memory tokens are for,
Nope, I've got quite a lot so far. Funny little hats. I've noticed some of them do have like missed it? Okay. No. Guess I see the platform I'm supposed to go to here. Okay. Whoa, whoa! No idea what that was gonna do. Literally? Stronger. What? What the? Okay. You have tower barriers now. Okay, so they do increase the difficulty a little bit. Good. That means there's an actual challenge. Yay. Did I? Did not. Just random? It. Nope, that's still not how I get it. This is how I get it. There we go. Thank you. pretty easy. Holy shit! Excuse my language, but dear Nikki. Force wins the day. I've been over here. Wait a minute, what? I didn't get the one that was out here. Well, that may have not been how it was supposed to be done, but I did it. Okay, so there's a lot up here, but I haven't explored everything. Tell you what, smack. Okay, I need to unlock some mysteries. Well, okay. Obviously want me to go through that cave, but not yet. Oh, it's you again. Whoops. Let's surprisingly. I will take a look at you in just a moment, sir. Wait, hold on a tad. I'll be right with you, sir. Wait. All picked up. Come to me, children. Knuckles is here? How? Wait, how? He wasn't with us on the plane. Is Knuckles out here on his own some? Got sucked in at the same time? My major priority right now in this episode is to unlock as much of this island as I can before I actually get into story stuff. Oh. Oh, actually, you know what? Looks like there's a easier way to get over there. Before I go through there. Hey, jackpot time. Tabby needs those precious, precious coins. Where? What? Where am I going? I kind of missed out on the part of where I'm supposed to be going. I guess they just kind of fuck off, alright? Oh my lord! Try this again. Okay, aside. assignment understood this time. There we go. I almost fucked up there. Back to you boys. Okay, I think I got all of them there. Okay, that was not good. Buggers just I'm still hearing them. I know I don't really need to waste my time on them, but I want to collect the little ones. Gonna send me off that way, aren't you? Yeah, I don't want to go back. Ah, right there. More over here. And there we go. Okay, so I think I'm going to leave this episode here. So, yeah, apologies if there wasn't too much going on, but most of this is more of a walkthrough at this point, I guess. Next episode, we'll try to just focus on some of the story elements and maybe see about any of the mini-bosses that should be lurking around here. Other than that big towering one, I haven't really run into mini-bosses, just new, smaller enemies. So we'll see what that has to offer on the next episode. Until then, take care.